Oh shit, I've been flying the wrong direction the entire time. What is wrong with my head?
No!
Hey, I'm Nick Byatt, welcome to a back pocket playback of Microsoft Flight Simulator. Every time I fly, I just feel like there's something fundamentally wrong with me as the plane leaves the ground. So I look forward to experiencing that feeling for the next 30 to 40 minutes for your pleasure. World map. Churchville? Is it Churchville? Getting a big dunno from the chat. Courchevel. Ooh. Current live event landing challenge. I'm not up to that. Flight training, I feel like I'm beyond that though. So let's just go to world map. Let's just take a flight. Select departure airport. Pete, what's the sexiest country in the world?
I reckon you would have a lot of fun flying around in some cities in Japan.
Oh.
But Europe, obviously, you'll see a lot quickly.
Oh, interesting. So we're thinking Europe is like density of environment. Okay, let's take a European classic. Let's take the Swiss Alps. Let's start in Switzerland, which I assume is where the Swiss Alps are. I've never actually looked it up. I'm just guessing from the name. Churchville, what are the fucking odds? Oh my God, how, Angus? Okay, we have to fly from there. We don't need to do the challenge, but we certainly need to leave from Churchville. Ooh, weather, clear skies, scattered clouds, broken clouds, high level clouds, overcast, rain, snow, storm. Let's just do scattered clouds, maybe? Okay, I need to pick a plane. I like that blue one. Yeah. Ooh, but I like that little stumpy helicopter looking one. Yeah, what the hell is the Icon A5? Oh, but I like that camo one. Oh, the yellow one! I have no idea if this is a appropriate plane to be flying where I'm going. We'll find out. Okay, now, I don't know the controls, but I've watched a lot of movies where children or passengers have had to take over flying from a pilot who's been shot in the head. And most of the time, the radio tower is like, it's fine, they mainly fly themselves. I'm sure if anything is wrong, I'll just look for the, there's usually a folder with just some instructions and Denzel Washington's soothing voice.
Trim us nose down, okay? But everything's gonna be opposite, so make sure you trim us nose down.
What the fuck is that?
Lima Foxtrot, Lima Juliet, traffic savage, Alpha Sierra.
All right, little yellow one. You got it. Running. Oh no. Inverted controls.
Because it doesn't actually give you the buttons to press A like multiple times to increase the throttle, and I think B to take down. So it's on and off.
Okay. Yep.
Click left bump sequence retract landing gear, which I don't think you have here, and then the bumps that kind of like use your flaps. That's pretty much it for the basic flight.
Sorry, did you say the bumps is how I use my flaps? Good. Yeah. Let's do it! Oh, I want to increase power gradually. Press and hold. Okay. All right. Back up. Look at that. What is... climb angle too low. Maintain positive rate of climb thrust. Oh no! The tooltip disappeared! I like this gradual lean though. Okay. Unlean. Let's go... Wow, that's sensitive! Angle of attack is AOA. So Pete's dad is a pilot. And Pete, while someone who doesn't have his pilot's license, has apparently landed a plane, which I feel like goes against the law.
That was an instructor.
Right, okay. Angle of attack is two. It's like the poor little thing is screaming at me when I do it wrong.
Do a barrel?
Did it! Eee! Oh, those are the flaps that Gus was talking about. Retract flaps. I would never, ever get sick of this noise. It's like two mice having sex. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to be going. No, that's where I landed. Oh shit, I've been flying the wrong direction the entire time. I was like, where is the map indicator for where I should be going? Pete, can you Google where Churchville is? And I'm just going to take a low pass over the town to see if people are impressed with what I'm doing. Because so far, I mean... It banged too hard. Whee! The mice got tired. At no point in that was there a gauge that said you're at 50% critical damage level, which I feel like all games should have. We've learned a lot of lessons. The biggest lesson being which direction I need to fly in, which of course is behind us, which means that they definitely built the airport facing the wrong way. Here we go. I'm gonna do, could I do one of those James Bond ones where I go off the edge and down and then last second pull up? Oh, I'm already in the air. I can, look, here we go. Oh no, oh, you think he's dead, but, oh no. Okay, shut up. We need to get to wherever the hell we're going. At least this plane is so easy to fly that it literally takes off by itself. No! And now a word from our sponsors.
But this place is a giver. So if you're feeling sick and tired of the games you play, have a look away at heart, it's another day. At least you're not a TV in a bib and brace. You're ahead of the pace, and you owe it all to this place. So raise your glass to this place. You owe it all.
Joe Cammy, can you imagine the fear in this pilot's eyes? In fact, let's look through this pilot's eyes. What is wrong with my head? Oh, shit. Okay, we're good. We're going the right direction. Now, Pete, you're the son of a pilot. Why is my airspeed so low?
You're in a fucking tiny single prop plane.
But it says that I could go up to 110 kilometers per hour.
Just get away with that. Climb.
I'm trying. You think this is easy? There's a reason literally not everyone in the world is a pilot. Oh wait, this is pretty easy. Oh look, I'm nailing it. Okay, I just need to find my pilot groove. I mean, it is easier to find my pilot groove when I'm not talking to camera. There's probably a reason that pilots don't also simultaneously produce YouTube videos while they fly planes. Now, at this point, whenever I'm in a plane, it's like 20 minutes until we need to land in Paris or something, and they're like,
we're commencing our descent.
So I figure I should start flying down now. Now the runway is obviously that way, but this is a small plane, so I reckon we can... I don't even have anything funny to say. That was shit, we were really close. Everyone's feeling really deflated in the room right now, because we were there. Gus, take over. Co-pilot, fix the plane. Just kidding. Don't put that in the video. What you can do is just bleep all that out if you want, but then you can come back on don't put that in the video. Because then people will be like, what did I miss out? And the only way they can find out is if they become a member of the Patreon. Patreon.com/backpocket. At the $250 tier, I'll send you a text message. I'll tell you what I said. It's raunchy. Oh yeah, M&M me. Now let me tell you something, you've seen a bucket of M&Ms in at least two of our pieces of content this week so far. We're not sponsored by M&Ms, but we would be. Let's fly, baby!
Lima Foxtrot, Lima Juliet, traffic Cessna Alpha Sierra.
You just couldn't help yourself, could you? You couldn't live with any kind of mess. It must be hell being married to you. So Gus has got me the fastest plane he can find. This is so much better than that piece of shit mouse plane that we were in. All right, give him a, oh, look at the different, it's got two engines. Give it a couple of revs and pull down. Oh my God. Everyone flipped out. this is that terrifying part of the flight where I'm like, we aren't supposed to be doing this. And then I turn to the person sitting next to me, I'm like, make peace with your lord. Oh wow, it flies itself. Give it a bit of yoke. Oh my god, no, that's a camera. So, lovely, beautiful rays. Is this ray tracing? No, Nick, don't be an idiot.
This is just light.
I mean, everyone says that the pilot has the best view. This is not the best view. This is the best view. The person falling out of the plane at the back has the best view. Are you, Jesus Christ. They don't make anything to last these days. I could have done that in a Tomahawk? Spitfire.
Am I able to turn off simulated settings, maybe?
No, I'm not a coward. I'll just make sure, I know how to fly this one now. This one is actually easier to fly than the last one. I'm gonna take it seriously now, guys. Don't you worry about that.
Foxtrot, Lima Juliet, traffic Cessna, Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, taking off runway for departure to the west.
Now, is there a point when I should be starting to pull up? I mean, there technically is. Whoa, thank God for that little lip. Gus, retract my flaps. Okay, angle of attack, pretty good. This actually feels like flying now.
Yeah, give it a little right, I think you should level out a little bit.
Oh, right. Oh, this entire time I've been trying to turn with the joystick, but I need the rudder. Left rudder. Now, here's what I'm worried about. I'm up really high, and that is like almost directly below me. It seems like it says 2.7 nautical miles away. I think it's basically 2.7 nautical miles to the Earth, and I'm on top of it. So let's start our descent. This is great. Okay, adjust the rudder. Excessive speed? How is landing a plane this difficult? Pete did it, for crying out loud. Pete! That was our best takeoff yet. Retract flaps, retract landing gear. I'm on a good turn here. Fly slower. Where's my knots? There it is. Okay, pull it right back. Because this is thick air and it could just rip the wings off. I think that's how planes work. I'm turning in. Rudders are engaged. I'm leveling out. I see Robert. I think I'm too close. I think I need to come down. Go past it and come back, says the pilot. Wait, I'm the pilot. Slow it down, turn around. Slow it down, turn it around. Just like making mouse love. We're good. Ah! Level. Oh my god. Incredible!
Landing gear.
No, oh, we're coming in so hot, ladies and gentlemen. Strap in, make peace with your gods. I just want to land a fucking plane. Shimmering, glistening, disgusting. I'm like freaking out. Can I get my co-pilot here? You guys have spent the entire time telling me what to do off camera, which I very much appreciate. I need you here. I need some support, at least one of you. The hairiest one.
Okay. Hello.
Who are you anymore?
Are you co-pilot?
You are, yeah, in my porn film. Oh, this is a single engine plane. Release the handbrake, Nick. Why does it always drift off that way?
Stop.
Oh no, the mouse is back. So rudder is that?
Oh, trigger.
Yeah, cool.
We're happy to stay low though, remember? We've done.
Yeah, we don't want to go too high.
No, you don't have any landing gear you need to bring up. This is easy.
This is easy.
Stall.
Is she saying stall?
Stall.
Yeah.
So you've got trim. Trim you can dial in so that you maintain an angle of attack.
Okay.
Isn't that so if you're in the wind, you can use trim to like keep you going straight or something?
No, it's up and down.
I have no idea what I'm talking about.
No, you but the important part, thing is you look the part. This feels good. This feels much better.
This thing should be easy to land too. It's like a car.
Yeah, and cars are really easy to land.
Like a small car.
I love that Pete, with his flight experience, just the look you gave him of like, it's like a car.
Did I pass?
Oh my god. Exactly.
Like, I found it not too difficult. But, no, I reckon this is harder than flying.
I think it probably is.
You probably want to be about 70 knots now. Because you're going to lose a lot of speed and altitude as you lift your nose up. Because you're going
How am I
going
to lift my nose up? I'm going to point it down towards the earth.
No.
You don't want to go in. You want to go like
You know when your plane lands?
Oh, yeah, right.
Nose up. You keep your nose left of the runway.
Oh, okay, right.
The wind will kind of pull you across.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, this is good. This is good speed.
Are you going for angle of it? Is angle
of attack? You can probably
still
put your flaps, increase your flaps. You're at 20 degrees now.
How do I increase flaps?
Bumps?
Yep, that's good. Stop. Oh, no, sorry.
No, the other way.
You went up. Yeah.
Okay, more throttle. Fine. We've lost all our throttle.
No! Sure.
We got distracted by flaps for too long. We did. You broke it.
Enter. Validate.
It doesn't let you fly. It's taken away your pilot license.
It's taken my license. Gus, help.
That's as good a point as any. That is so fucking wet.
I have a problem. A medical problem.
Well, that's a pretty good spot to leave it, I think. You crashed so hard, so many times, that you broke the game.
That was the worst.
I want to land this plane. You don't need to edit this. You don't need to edit this. I'm landing this plane. The idea here, you want to pull back on the throttle.
Flaps out a little bit.
Flaps out? I mean, I have to be really clear. I don't understand what flaps do. Here we go. Okay.
This feels good.
Flaps.
Lots of flaps.
Oh, you've crashed it. You're going too fast still for flaps, probably.
So explain what flaps are.
The flaps are, so you got wings, right?
Yep.
Air goes over them and under them.
Yep.
At different speeds because of the shape of the wing.
Yep.
And the rush of it under it generates lift.
Yep.
Your flaps are part of the wing that push down like that.
Oh, they're the bits that fold out.
That's the angle of the flap. So you're creating the angle of like a
20 degrees. And I'm creating resistance.
You're creating resistance. And it's going to give you more lift.
Lift like that because the air is going to go vroom like that. So I don't want to be going too fast when I bring that down, otherwise it'll just snap
off.
Right.
So that'll help you push your nose up
mm-hmm.
and keep you up in the air while you're... I mean, you can turn the engine off and glide.
Yeah, okay, right. Okay,
I wouldn't suggest that.
Okay. No, this is all really helpful. And how do I make love to a woman?
Well, what you going to do is...
Oh, gosh.
I don't know.
You've actually got
good.
Winds coming in your direction, so
okay.
That's actually really good.
My engine is like totally off.
It's
going to
slow you now. Yeah, your engine is off.
I'm
but
just
you can
gliding.
Glide
yeah.
Put your flaps down. You're going too quick still.
That's good. No, you're still too high.
Yep. Yep. Sorry.
Amount of flap probably.
Bit up again. That feels good. That feels good.
I mean, you're very fast.
That's fine. We just need to get those. Oh, we're level.
Very
we're
fast.
Level. Up.
You're slowing out. Rudder. Fucking runway.
We were so close We were so close. At one point, someone did reach across and grab the controller. And I will say, in a flight scenario, we do not do that.
no touchies.
Throttle is totally off. We are just in glide mode.
Nice.
Flaps?
I reckon, you're going to need to because you're still going so fast.
I'm at full flap.
He's slowing down. Airspeed coming down. You're at 120.
Remember, nose up will slow you down, but you want to have your nose kind of up when you get to about 60 knots, probably.
So now, maybe.
Oh my God, you're now at 60 knots.
Just gently.
I'm trying.
Rudder left.
Oh my fucking God.
Throttle off.
Throttle is. The engine's been off the whole time.
I'm gonna put up the handbrake.
Yeah, handbrake on. Not.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Ryanair, another successful landing.
We've arrived at Robert.
Yes! I'm a hero.
Well done.
I'm a hero. I landed a video game plane.
Now we have to walk all the way back there, though. We could have at least taxied up to the end of the runway.
Oh, amazing. Oh, that feels so good. Once I found that balance of like how to come in, I mean, obviously the last 20 seconds would have killed anyone.
A little bumpy on approach.
Just heart attacks as I'm going.
I mean, the game is pretty like strict with when your plane falls apart. So its system said, no, we're fine.
That's true.
Gonna have to go to the mechanic for sure, but we survived.
Now, the last thing I want to do is take like a jumbo jet into a storm. So
come out.
Just set that up. Okay, I've bought the 747 out of retirement. The departure is Sydney Opera House. The arrival, Sydney Airport. And I'm putting her in the stormiest sky she's ever seen. Of course, we have to wait for it to load. Ooh. It's dark. No!
I'll tell you what, not that stormy.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Where's the airport from here?
I'll tell you, well, let's just take it down. This isn't worth it. Oh, this is too real. Let's not include this bit. This is awful.
Oh, there's the airport.
There's the airport. We found it. This bit's back in. Oh, this one could take much more of a beating than the mouse. Trim, landing gear, right up. I landed a different runway. I'm trying.
Slow it right down. Turn it off.
Everything is off.
400, 300,
200, 100, 40, 30, 20. Like a glove! Oh, that's the water. If you enjoyed this content, head to twitch.tv/back_pocket. If you want to subscribe to our Patreon, head to patreon.com/backpocket. If you like this YouTube channel, then click subscribe.
I feel nervous.
I so nearly made that landing as well. That would have been the best end to a video.